Youth football is asking parents to be extra vigilant during practices and games. Parents have notified police about a man showing up and taking pictures of kids. WMTW News 8's Aly Myles joins us now live to explain why police say they can't do anything about it. Aly.
Remain vigilant. That's the advice the Falmouth Football Boosters vice president is giving parents after recent concerns that a transient man is taking pictures of children at sporting events. But Falmouth police say this man is within his legal rights to be taking these photos. They say they've spoken to him, he's been cooperative, and his pictures are not inappropriate or alarming. The Falmouth Football Boosters send the email telling parents they'll be taking extra precautions, scheduling bathroom breaks for the kids, and not letting them walk off the field unaccompanied. But parents still say they don't know how comfortable they are with this man in the area.
We wanted to make sure that parents are an extra set of eyes on the sideline, so we sent out the letter to make sure that parents can help us make sure that all the children stay safe.
I think any adult male in that situation would see that he would, if it was completely innocent, would take steps to make it known that what he was doing was above board. So to me, it's no matter what he says, I still would be concerned.
I don't like it. It's not a good idea, but I'm not too worried because I know a lot of people in the neighborhood do get worried, and I rely on my coaches and I rely on other people to kind of keep an eye out.
The Boosters vice president says this is all to be on the safe side. It is all precautionary because you cannot be too careful. Reporting live in Falmouth, Aly Myles, WMTW.